Besides a piece of shit menace to society like Fuyuhiko! Girl E and Mahiru were killed by that guy!
You sure do talk a lot of shit. Well, I'm used to it by now.
Someone must have wanted to split her head open the exact same way they avenged the first victim. Hey, why don't you confess already? You're the one who killed Mahiru, right?
You better cut that out right now! There is no way a stupid game could be the motive!
You're dumb enough to believe that stupid game, and that's why you killed her as revenge! I'll get my revenge! I'm gonna bop you on the head with all my might!
Hold on, you little bitch! You think you're in the clear just because of a little gummy? Don't be stupid! I'm not done backing you into a corner yet!
Yep.